Good morning. Myself Dr. Mrunal Akre, Assistant Professor, Department of Dravyagun, Global Institute of Ayurveda. In our pharmacological series, our next topic is lithotriptic drug. Now, what is lithotriptic drug? The drug which breaks the urinary calculi or used to break urinary calculi or in the treatment of urinary calculi are known as lithotriptic drugs. If we see about the Ayurvedic aspect, in Ayurvedic aspect, the drugs that are used in the treatment of stones, any kind of stones, that may be urolithiasis or bile coleolithiasis, bile stone, urinary tract stones, or stones that may occur in testes, all that are known as Ashimari Bhedan drugs. Now we will see about lithotriptic drugs. Lithotriptic drugs are used in stones, urinary stones. Now urinary tract stones, their medications, their other name are bladder calculi, bladder stones, renal calculi, renal tract stones, stones or bladder stones. So there is a list of drugs that are used in allopathy. They are Flomox, allopurinol, magnesium oxide, bicitra, citric acid, potassium citrate, sodium citrate, citra, uromagnesium, magnesium oxide, then oracit, Phillips cramp, citra 2, and vitrate. All these are the drugs which are used to break a hard formed calcium calculi or any kind of calcium oxalate or any kind of oxalate that are formed in renal system, urinary system, are used to break them. If we see about Ayurvedic prospect, many drugs from post means past over 2000 year back, the drugs were used to break calculi in the body. In such drugs, Pashanvedi is one of the famous drug. It is a drug that is mentioned in Ayurvedic system of medicine, which is used as a diuretic and lithotriptic. Other many diuretics such as plant source, such as Alternantheria sessila, Rotula aquatica, Arvia sepa species. These are the mostly they are all they are source or they are known as Pashanvedi in Ayurveda. Then in the all over India, different kind of drugs are used for urinary treatment of urinary calculi. Bergenia lingulata, Saxifraga lingulata, these are also used as Pashanveda, Pasharya Ashmari Bhedan Karma. Bergenia lingulata, its chemical efficiency is such a potent that it can use to dissolve urinary stones. Before 210 BC, in Charak Sanhita, the first treatment for Ashmari Bhedan was mentioned and the drug was Pashanved. For generally Mutra Ghat, Mutra Teet, such type of urea micturation disorders are mentioned in Charak Sanhita. For their treatment, many drugs like Pashanveda are used. In Shushrut Sanhita, decoction of Pashanved, Ashmanta, Kshatavari, Vrihati, Balluka, Varun, Kulattha, Kol, Katak are used for treatment of Vata Ashmari, Vata Jashmari, and other kind of Ashmari. In Ashtang Hriday, many drugs like Upalbhed are used for the treatment of Ashmari. Like other drugs like Kruntika, Sitivarak, then Virtarvadi, Gan, that is mentioned in Shushrut Sanhita. The drug like Silosia argintel, it is used for Ashmari Bhedagaur in urinary stone. Dedmocarpus pedicillata, it is known as Patharfodi or Shila Pushpa. It is the best drug that can be used in renal calculi. Rotula aquatica, then ribida like coccides, they are Virginia lingulata, they are used for renal stones, renal calculi. Generally, Saxifraga lingulata is known as Pashanbhed. Actually, the Pashanbhed, the drug, it is a controversial drug. Many drugs like Saxifraga lingulata, then Rotula aquatica, Ervia, then Didymocarpus pedicillata, Calcium arginulata, Bryophyllum calcinum. These all drugs, they are means are controversial for Pashanbhed. Generally in Bengal side, Bryophyllum calcinicum, it is known as Pashanbhed. Then Tribulus tristis gokshur, it is a drug which is used as diuretic and also used in kidney stones. Many drugs, they are mentioned in Sanhitas like Charak Sanhita, Shushrut Sanhita and Ashtang Hriday Sangraha. They are just clubbed here, which are used for lithotripsy action. Algae manifera, it is also known as camel thorns root. It is used in kidney stones and just minor kidney stones also. Armorica lapthophilia, horseradish seeds, they are used as diuretic and for kidney stones. Arvia jivenica, it is also used as an diuretic and purgative and demulcent. Arvia lanata, Gorakhmundi, it is used in cough, sore throat, diabetes and for lithiasis. Amnia bacifera, it is known as dadmari or root ringworm. It has parasitic skin in affection, anti-typhoid, anti-tubercular properties also. Astostaphylos ura ursi, it is known as barberry fruits. It has diuretic action, diaphoretic action, gout. It is used in gout, skin affections. Ascarium hypersoides, it is known as ascus root or leaves. It is emetic and catheteretic. Asparagus racemosus, shatavari root, it is diuretic and galactococcus. Ablutinum indicum, it is known as Indian mallow seeds or mallow roots. Its leaf extract is used for urinary disorders. Ablutinum indicum, then aglaemarmelos, wood apple or bilva, the leaves of leaves and fruits are or fruit pulp, it is used with coconut milk for 14 days to dissolve kidney stones. Amaranthus spinosus, it is spinous amaranth or spiny amaranth root, which is used for kidney stones. Then Amaranthus viridis, it is known as salander amaranth. All part are given for kidney stones. Argimone mexicana, slender amaranth, or also known as Swarnakshiri. Its root is used in burning micturition. Agratham conizodes, goatweed leaves. Its leaf extract is given for twice a day in kidney stones. Amaranthus caudectus, love lice, it is known as love lice. Its root or leaves extract are used in kidney stones, especially when there is a bleeding tendency. Asphodelus tenuifolius, it is known as weed of fields. Leaf decoction of leaves are used for kidney stones. Apium graveolens, it is known as lavender flower. It decreases cholesterol level and contumin. Then Barberia vulgaris, rocket root leaves, they are used for kidney stone. Virginia lingulata, it is known as Pashanbhed. Rhizomes are astringent, diuretic and lithotropic. Bardolia montana, it is used for the bark is used as an anti-helminthic property. Sugar beet rhizome juice is given in kidney stone. Bombex ciba, cotton tree, the stem or bark given for urinary problems. It is also known as shalmali, Boravia diffusa, hogweed or punarnava. The root decoction is given for 1 month in kidney stone. Blumia blasmifera, Sambong flowering plant. It is known as Sambong flowering plant. It has diuretic action, common cold, urolithiasis, expectorant and antidiarrheal activity. Capsella bursa or pastori. It is known as shepherd's purse. Entire plant is used for diuretic action. Cucumis sativus, cuca leaves. It is used as an emollient and in kidney stones. Cisalpinia huga. It is known as Knicker's nut root. It has diuretic and lithotriptic action. Citrus japonica, celery or whole plant of celery. It is antispasmodic and used in eczema. Then Colchicea argentella, plumed coxcomb. Its stem is used in diarrhea, eye trouble and sore mouth. Next is Cladonium majus. It is known as chel leaves. It is diuretic, antispasmodic and has bitter taste. Cassia fistula, golden shower tree or known as aragwan. It is given for 3 to 4 months to expel kidney stone. Corpogia bulbus, cordiciform tubers. Decoction of tubers is used to remove urinary bladder stone. Chenopodium album, lamb's quarters leaved or cocked leaved. These leaves are used for urinary trouble. Cocculus hirsutus, Cocculus indicus. It is used, its leaf dry powder is used in burning micturition. Corbiconia decumbens, frost leaves. Its crushed leaves are given orally. Costus spicosus. It is known as Keukand. Its tuber decoction is used to dissolve stones orally. Syndon dactylon, that is dog's tooth grass, or also known as Durva, Dub. Its decoction is given in urolithiasis. Chimphala numbilata. It is known as Prince Pine flower. It is used as diuretic, expectorant and stimulant. Curcuma longa, that is turmeric or haldi. Its rhizome is used as diuretic or choleretic or hepatoprotective action. Desmodium stricifolium. It is known as Osbeck rhizome or root. It has immunogog and stomachic action. Didymocarpus pedicillata. It is known as stone flower leaves. It is used in lithotriptic action. Dicus carota. It is known as wild carrot rhizome. 1 glass juice is given fortnight to remove kidney stone. Digeria muriciata. Digeria muriciata leaves are used once in a day for urinary complaints. Disopyrus meloxicillin. It is known as Digeria or muriciata fruit. Its fruit bark are used in urinary disorders. Dilocus bifolorus. It is known as horse gram seeds. Has diuretic, astringent and tonic. Eleutheria cardamom. Cardamom seeds or elaichi or ela. It is used as diuretic, carminative and aromatic stimulant. Equisetium arvens. It is known as horsetail seeds. It has diuretic, dropsy, gravel and renal affection. Phogonia bruguiera. Phogonia fruit are used for diuretic, mildly carminative. Ficus carcia. It is known as fig fruit or fig or anjir. It destroys urinary and gallstone. Garcinia pictoria. It is known as tamal or tamal leaves. It has dropsical affection. Gynocardia odorata. It is known as coffee plum fruit or fish poison. It acts insecticidal and skin alignment. Gomphernia psilocybis. Gomphernia weed whole plant juice is given for 2 to 3 days for dissolving kidney stones. Gravia flavans, sandpaper resin, root decoction are used in urinary bleed. Osmium labate, holy basil, tulsi leaves. It is used in stomachache, alframic, antipyretic and antihelminthic. Onsoma bracteatum. It is used in as an demulcent, diuretic and spasmolytic. Olea europaea. Olive tree or olive oil. It is used in the treatment of kidney stones. Pavonia odorata. It is known as commonly fragrant swamp or mallow rhizomes. Its leaves are used as an antipyretic, stomachic, refrigerant, dysentery in dysentery also. Then Pimpernella anisum. It is known as anise fruit. Mostly in Indian cuisines, anise are used as a spice. Star anise. It is act as an antispasmodic, diuretic and treatment for kidney stones. Pedolium murine. It is known as burra or gokhru, bruhat gokshur. Its fruit are used as decoction for urinary complaints. Phyllanthus umbilica, gooseberry or amla or avla. Its seed powder are given to avoid burning urination. Rosmarinus officinalis, known as rosemary leaves. It is commonly used as an herb in Italian cuisines. It relieves menstrual cramps, increase urine flow and reduce kidney pain. Rubia cardifolia, madar or Indian madar or manjishtha. Its roots are used as an anti-dysentery, antiseptic and deodorant. Solanum sartans, yellow berried nightshade or kantakari. Its root decoction, it is used for 7 days in urinary inconsistency. Santalum album, white sandal oil or chandan. It is used in urinary bladder. Then Theobroma coca. Coca seeds generally used in urinary tract disease. Tamarindus indicus, tamarind fruit, imli. It is used in kidney and gallstones. Tenospora cordifolia, guduchi stem. The crushed stem is used to expel kidney stones. Tribulus terrestris, gokshur. The vine is used for treatment of kidney stones. Tridex procumbens, coat button leaves. It is used in kidney stones. Tubifolia aquilis. Its leaves are used with water for urinary compliance. Urticaria dioica. Stingle nettles roots are used in diuretic. Veronoma sina. It is little ironweed. It is used in antihelminthic and diarrhea. Gingiber officinalis. Gingiber rhizomes or adu, adrak, ginger, they are used to stop bleeding and an anti-rheumatic factor. Zia maize, maize seeds or oil or tassels are used in bladder and kidney spasm, generally to expel stones. So, we will see our next topic in next lecture. Thank you.